might as well do it by hand.
Thank you.
Don't pause it.
Huh?
Don't pause it.
I want to pause it.
Thank you.
close this one, yes. Okay, it is close. Right. He said it is close.
What was that?
20 to us, so we want to win.
To the win?
Oh!
full.
Alright. You have to move it, obviously. You have to move it, obviously, when the play's going.
Yeah.
Is it still the first call? I think it's a choice. No one should not want to make it.
Oh, well, you kind of witnessed that the other day, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but still.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yo, we're done.
To West 33 today, maybe 10 minutes.
Maybe 10 minutes.
45 to 33 today.
Pause. See if you can pause this. I need to get to it.
What are you talking Are you mad? I dropped this camera, you're paying for it. Thank you.
Thank you.
so everyone's like, ooh. Is that the guy that he broke his ankles number four? Okay.
Is that what Kay said to coach, or is that what coach had to coach?
Bro, it's your turn, man.
What's your name? I just recorded.
I recorded 1 and 2, just 3 and 4 for you, mate. Let's go.
Oh my
gosh,
this guy.
I'm just going to squeeze past him. Nah, because he needs to go there, because that's the best angle.
Ask us to film it, you can watch it all over and over.
No, you can watch it over YouTube.
Yeah, I know. They still watch it. Don't get it twisted, it's not like they don't watch it.
Shout out to all the parents.
They're gonna have to break this in 18.
They could probably just edit it.
Hands bigger than ever.
That's a
If he could play basketball, yeah, he would be good.
Man, you're right, you're right. Yeah, last year was a college boy.
We can dance, man. Danny. Do you know who Brian's on Sigma to play, don't you?
So, Colin, you know Sigma? Collins would like him to go to the Sydney is good about as well.
Would you better than any of these?
I would say Alfie, yeah. He's better than, I reckon he's better than Alfie.
He's just really good on defense, though. That's the thing, because he's smaller. They all shout. It's just the way this game is so shouty. Like the other team are more silent. Us team, yeah, watch this cup.
Dunk on
and he's strong, isn't he?
Big G 6'7".
Big G.
Big G.
What, you know, like George
man? Yeah, big one.
6'7". Mm-hmm. What tall is that corner?
6'5" or something.
Yeah, it's probably about 7 pounds big. Fuck me,
mate. Am I allowed to be that tall?
Huh?
Am I allowed to be that tall?
No. I don't want to grow past
the highest I want to be is 5'11".
That's my height. You want to be my height?
Yeah. Even 5'9", I'm fine with it.
You know, I want to be 6'1", at least. I don't think I'll grow anymore.
I think I'm about 6'2", in a bit. Maybe. I don't want to grow past it. If I grow past, like, 6'4", 6'5", I'll be and I'll be in Lancashire.
It's just Johnson time. That's it.
You've got to go with Johnson. And I'll be in some next stick, like cave.
They keep clicking that bell, they do it with the I swear. They have done it though in the past.
Yeah, it's the most annoying.
Who's controlling the ball? Is that real? That's like a disgraceful thing. Let me say that shit. You hear that? You hear that?
You hear that? You hear that? You hear that?
Oh!
Have you ever heard that song? Ooh, wee.
Oh my god. Have you ever heard that song? Matt Warren's a vision, mate.
Oh my god. That's where it's from.
You know what to do with a big fat butt.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Do you know what she did? Yeah, when we went to the massage, you know the massage.
Yeah.
Christmas tree set up.
Where?
And she was next door, yeah. And we were like, yeah, stop it. And then we, and I went like that. I'm like, what's we gonna do? We're like, okay.
I saw it like that. Yeet. Wait, what's that?
Yeah, but the game is
great. Wait, are we... Yo, are we winning? Have a look.
Yeah, we are. We're not.
How much are we losing?
Oh, you know what? Apparently we lost...
So score here and try to keep the lead.
So it needs to get three, innit?
Yeah, it needs to get three.
He's good. George Cole.
That's a good basket.
That's it.
I said wide, but you weren't even wide.
Is that?
Is he always here? See, even coach knew.
Yeah. It was not good for that though. He didn't even show. Mm. He knew.
That's what I'm saying.
I didn't even get that. Well, in fact, I'm glad I didn't even get that because that would have been not a point, didn't it? Yo, what's the score now?
We're winning 76-74.
What's us?
Yeah. Yes. If you get another 2 points, I should do it.
Oh, how long's left?
Chip Zidane for me. With a monk trip.
Shoot down top.
Yes.
Oh, you see that rest there? That's the one that refs Somali.
Oh, just
good. That's really, yeah, he's a good ref. He doesn't mess up a lot, that ref there. Whichever you want.
Yeah.
The one that Zidane had to drop it. Yeah. Monk trip.
I don't see why people get their haircut like that, yeah. No, no, I mean when they get their part and bonus and they just leave it or shave it off.
It's the style.
What, the side top? I call that side top, innit? That's what they're called.
Side
top. Leave the coat, man. Leave the coat.
He's good, bro.
Yeah, he's really good.
He's probably the best. What, an artist? Oh no. Yeah, he is, isn't he? Look.
Put the game in there already.
lucky, you know.
Ski.
I would have slammed on.
Come on.
That's it, game. Game.
There's a few seconds left. It's possible, bro. That has happened. All you have to do is hold on to the ball. Keep passing it
around. Unless the only time they're going to win here is if they reject. Like, the other team just keeps stealing the ball. It's like straight away, if you know what I'm saying.
Or everyone just messes up.
Yeah, it's like.
Who are you not playing against, by the way?
Leicester. Is it Gateway?
Gateway.
Where
are they from? That is Leicester.
Is it?
Yeah.
Leicester's
calm
for food.
It's calm for food.
It must have been going nothing in there. Me and my brother on the coach, he stopped something in Leicester from the window. And we got some nice Chinese restaurants, Jamaicans.
Leicester's
what the bus for? We stopped there for 2 hours and we just went around for yanking. Subway.
If it really is getting moaned at by Rob.
That's a course manager, sorry.
Yeah.
Like Rob Crump. He's a pussy, bro. In fact, he's a little bitch, bro.
He's
they know it's me here.
Well, they're probably going to think it's me or you.
Yeah.
Actually, they know it's not going to be me now because I've just said I'm coming. No, I'm sorry.
Well, my name's Kieran Westby, so I don't care.
Tim Westwood.
Mama, what did I tell you? Customer about his dead cat left.
First 2 seconds is game. It's game.
It's not game.
It's two seconds and it's our possession.
I hope we win.
We're going to win. It's 2 seconds and it's our possession.
If they get one more point, that will be something else.
They don't need one more point.
If they get three. Yeah, exactly. If they get one more three. One more three, yeah, that's it.
They win by one.
What, they got the scores on this one?
Serious? It's because they got that free, I told you. But this is it.
How many seconds left?
Two. Three, apparently.
Why are you taking the time out now? What's the point?
Time's going up.
7 minute break.
Alright.
Almost called him earlier.
Awesome, have you spoken to him?
Call that. I haven't spoken to him yet.
Why did you give
him your He's probably going to speak to me, isn't it?
Why did you give him your personal number? No,
I had to. I might change it. I'm going to change my number anyway.
You shouldn't have given it to him in the first place. James went and asked for my number. He's like, why do you want that for? If you want to talk to me, if you want to talk about anything, I'm talking about Moulton. Here's her number. I think lecture is very my friend. What do you want? Especially you offer a man. Suck him under. Allow me to go talk to him. Well, man, he moved me out in the class here, and I was moving for him, but I was moving bare slow. So he went to sit down. He was like, no, sit down. He was like, who are you talking to? I stand up however I like. Don't talk to me like that, yeah? And I'm just like, turned him off. Carried on speaking to him. He's a waste. Biggest waste in the metro.
They're like.
Wait, he's not.
There's a waste. Look, he's stinky guy. Man, there's that cold guy out there.
Oh, nah.
At the festival. And that extra gun. And that Listerine.